And that kind of sportsmanship and camaraderie is rare. So you guys all deserve a huge pat on the back. Great job. So how many of you are really happy about how you guys danced today? How many of you are there? And how many of you think that you maybe screwed up here and there, could have done better? Okay, didn't feel so good. So just a quick moment, I want to just bring everybody back to perspective for a second. A lot of people don't know this about me, but I have a big sister, and she has what's called Angelman syndrome. Okay, a lot of people don't know what that means, but she basically can't walk, she can't talk, she can't eat, she can't do anything by herself, and she needs constant 24-hour care. And that has always kept my dancing in perspective. And it's not a coincidence that my family was dealt with one son who became a world-class ballroom dancer and one sister who can't walk. It was because of her condition why I achieved so much. And I really want everyone to remember how lucky you are just to be able to dance. When you read those comments that I wrote, when you read all those constructive criticism comments that I wrote, please remember, you guys are lucky to be out there, and we're all very lucky. And I'm very grateful for my physical, healthy body, and I'm very grateful to have a chance now to dance with Sonia. So could you please come out, darling?
Open his eyes.